Let's talk about the padTrailing function of the string object in Lasso Programming. This function modifies the string object in place by padding the end of the string to the specified length. I'll show you an example. Okay, suppose the following string, the quick white rhino, and I use this function padTrailing 32 star on it. When I run this code, I get this result. So what it actually does is that it pads the end of the string with stars so that the total string length becomes 32. Thank you.